Greetings. In this short introductory video, we're going to introduce you to the Vonage Contact Center integrated for Salesforce. Vonage Contact Center historically has had deep integration with Salesforce over a number of years. And in this first video, we're going to introduce you to some of the outbound dialing capabilities once Vonage Contact Center is integrated into Salesforce. Agent has been logged in. I have an instance of Salesforce here available. The agent is logged into the Vonage contact pad. They have the additional flexibility at their choosing to decide to either receive and make phone calls from a physical landline of their choosing, any direct dial phone. It could be an office PBX line. It could be a home office line. It could be a cell phone. Or you can utilize the included soft phone by just checking this box, which is what we're going to do in this instance. Agents have the ability to dial out a number of different ways. The most basic and likely the least used is by utilizing this make a call button. And the reason I say it's the least used will become apparent momentarily. But you have the ability to pop open a window, which gives you immediate visibility to all of your internal contacts. So these are Vonage business communication folks with the open circles. And you have the additional ability of seeing presence or status, so you know who is logged in and available. And then you also have the Vonage Contact Center agents and what state or status they are in. And so you can see various agents who are logged in or in various states of availability. You have the ability to search directly for folks if you want to. I could hit highlight Scott and hit dial, but I'm not going to do that. I want to show a different way of dialing, where you can actually just enter a outbound phone number. So in this particular case, we're going to call one of our contacts. Oh, I think I want to put the one in front of that as well. And then you can select a number of different outbound numbers that are within the system, whatever number you want to present. I'm going to present the New York number and hit dial. And that's going to place the outbound call to the number that I've dialed, and that happens to be one of our contacts, John Hinchcliffe. We're going to answer that call here. And we popped open the record because we did have a single match and we recognized John's phone number. Now, we also have this handy capability of creating notes section to log a call. It's going to be included in the activity record that we write within Salesforce. You also have the ability to pick a call reason or disposition code. So maybe John just had a question. Automatically, we're going to save that activity record against his contact record, and then we can release the call. So I said that's the least utilized way of dialing out is because typically folks will operate within the records of Salesforce, and by simply just executing a click to dial on an individual phone number, you can actually execute that dial. So maybe we'll pick one of our different contacts and we'll take a look at how we would normally operate. Jason, we can either do that from the list view that you saw or the open view that I just had here. And I don't have to have the contact pad open and available. I can simply just click on the phone number and the system will pop open the contact pad and then refresh the record so that we can enter our call notes as appropriate. Okay, maybe we booked a meeting. And so that was an additional way that you might decide to make an outbound dial. We're going to release that call as well. Now, the final way, as I had hinted at, was within the list views themselves. So maybe for a person who does a lot of outbound dialing or prospecting, you might organize your data within the leads object. And these are a bunch of different folks that are my targets. And based on the way I've ordered my list, just utilizing standard Salesforce capabilities, is I can see that this is my top priority lead. So I can literally just click on that phone number within the list view. The system will automatically place the dial and it will pop open the record of the person that I'm calling. So I can then release that. Same ability to call notes. Even though I just hung up on the call, I do have the ability to capture my notes after the call. I can link those notes to that activity record and have the same call disposition capabilities. So maybe this was a product question. So that's a quick overview of the three distinct ways that you can do outbound dialing. Subsequent videos will go into the much more robust capabilities in terms of inbound routing and queuing that are the hallmarks of a traditional contact center. But this is a good way to be able to execute outbound dials a number of different ways once you're integrated within your Salesforce ecosystem. Hope that this was helpful. Thanks for watching.